How about a sing-along? Well, remember that total eclipse of the sun a few weeks ago? I was walking through the wholesale flower district that day, and I passed by this place where this old Chinese man, he sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings, 'cause he knows strange plants are my hobby. He didn't have anything unusual there that day. So I was about to, you know, walk on by, when suddenly, and without warning, there was this total eclipse of the sun. It got very dark, and with this strange humming sound like something from another world. And when the lights came back, this weird plant was just sitting there, just, you know, stuck in amongst the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways. For $1.95. Well, that's an unusual story and a fascinating plant.